This is a brief video to show you how to make a skirted lure in approximately 7 minutes. First off, we'll show you the already completed lure, complete with a bottle cap head and hiding underneath a nice hook. The skirt is made of mylar strips as well as plastic, and it's all on a monofilament, 300-pound monofilament leader. The equipment you'll need for this project includes 300-pound monofilament leader, scissors, a number 7 hook, a quarter-ounce barrel lead sinker, mylar strips, a 4-inch plastic skirt, a bottle cap from a 2-liter bottle, and an awl. First, we take the monofilament and measure out approximately 3 feet. Next, we're going to tie the number 7 hook onto the end of the monofilament using an angler's loop. This is started off by creating a figure 8 and taking the tail out of the figure 8, putting the hook onto that tail. Holding the tail in place across the waist of the figure 8, and then putting the hook through the upper loop, then pulling tight. As you pull this tight, be mindful of the sharp hook, and using a finger, just pull the loop. This will give us approximately 2 inches between the knot and the and where the hook will set. The sinker then will then rest on that knot. Next, we need to make up mylar strips, and in order to do that, we use our awl to put a hole in the center of the bottle cap. We're going to use this as a workspace in order to put holes into the mylar. Next, we'll cut mylar strips. Next, we take the bottle cap and use it as a workbench for the awl to puncture a hole in the individual strips. And then once the hole is punctured, the mylar is slid onto the monofilament line. Next, we take all the mylar strips and slide them down on top of the sinker. And next, we get the skirt and place it on the lure by cutting a hole in the top and sliding the monofilament through the bottom end of the skirt. And sliding the skirt down on top of everything, drawing it all up nicely so that the lead sinker forms all of the mylar pieces inside the plastic skirt. And next we slide the bottle cap down the monofilament onto the top of the lure. And finish everything up by putting an angler's loop on the end of the monofilament. After you've completed the knot, then trim the end. And there you have it, the completed skirted lure with optional mylar strips. Be careful as you handle it, as the hook is about the same coloration as the mylar. Good luck fishing!